Alright guys, what is going on? It's going to be week number 4 of the high school season. We're going against the DeKalb Horned Frogs, who are 1-2. So let's get into the action. Alright, so first possession of the game, we get the ball. I believe we chose to receive the ball this time. But my running back is going to pick up a really nice gain there. We really don't get a lot of good rushes out of this guy for some reason. But we're going to come back out on the field 3rd and 11. I believe this is another drive because we did nothing with the first one. Come out, tempting to get something going because we do need a first down because we want to get points on the board first. And I believe we're just going to take off running here. We're going to get hit by the safety who was just looming over. I should have just ran straight to the left, but I decided to go no huddle here because I'm being really arrogant and I really want to get points on the board first and I don't want to have to punt the ball. So I'm going to call slants, which is a pretty safe play to go to in situations like this. And I'm call a couple hot routes. I'm going to have my slot receiver running out, and I'm going to keep my two outside receivers running the slant routes and have my fullback block for me just in case there's a blitz. And there is, so we're going to have that one blitz. And he does pick up a really good block, my fullback, and I'm going to hit my receiver running the slant run. What is wrong with you? Why are they cheering that we just got that fourth down conversion? Come on, guys. Come on. But, yeah, we're going to pick up the first down there, come back out on the field after that completion, and we're going to run the ball, I believe, unless I audible. And we do run the ball. We're going to run the ball again, and my running back's going to get another good run. He's going to pick up about 20 yards, I believe. Yep, 22 yards. The announcer said it for me. And now that we're, you know, closing in on the end zone, I decide why not just punch the ball in here. We're going to drop back the pass off the play action. And then hit, oh, never mind, we don't get it here. That's a fail. We're going to try to hit my tight end or my fullback. And then we're going to come back. I'm just going to call the same play again because I realized that I might have had an opportunity there to get the ball in the end zone. So we're going to call the same play, call a couple audibles, have our tight end just run an out route instead of having that rounded corner route. And I'm just going to take off and run. And I'm just going to sneak in the end zone right there for the first touchdown of the game. And being, I really don't know. We're just having a really good time this season. I'm, you know, getting sacked a lot, but I'm also keeping my interception to touchdown ratio pretty low. In the last game, I didn't throw an interception. I don't believe that I throw one in this game either, but we're going to come out on defense, 3rd and 10. They've been coming up the field. They typically get about 2 or 3 good drives every game. And right here, I'm going to get my first interception of the high school playoffs. And I should have run to the left, but, not to the left, to the right, because I had more blockers on that side. But I was like, oh, I just got an interception. Let's just go. So I do get the interception here. You guys get to see the instant replay and see how nice the catching animation for the interception was. And that's really nice to see. So they didn't just make an improvement in catching animations for the wide receivers. They just made catching animations just game-wide better for everyone. So after the interception, we come out 2nd and 10 and pick up the first down, running a deep out to my slot receiver. And we're going to call a timeout here. Actually, I don't think I called a timeout. I think the computer called the timeout there. But we're going to come out in the shotgun, and I'm going to hit my tight end. I probably should have hit him a little earlier because he was open for about a split second, but I was looking for something downfield. Once again, same situation as the last game. I'm going to call a hot route for my slot receiver, Kano, to run us. Actually, no, I call it for my tight end this time, and he's going to get open, but I don't throw him the ball. I don't know what I'm thinking. I just decided to run, and I honestly, that was a bonehead decision. I was a little concerned about getting sacked because I believe I got sacked a couple of plays earlier, and it kind of freaked me out. So I could have had a touchdown there, but we're just going to take some more time off of the clock and pick up a couple of yards off that throw, that catching animation on the run. Or the throwing animation on the run. I don't know how smooth that was, but it worked out pretty well. So we're just going to come out, no huddle. I don't want to give them a situation where the CPU can just call a timeout and end the game. So we're going to come out here, 2nd and 2, and throw a touchdown called a vertical, called an audible for the deep player, the hot route adjustment, the quick route adjustment for the deep routes. And the fans of the other team are just so disappointed. It's like, they keep putting points on the board. We cannot stop these guys. And I'm just going to hit my tight end. Why is Becker? The tight ends are the most, honestly, for especially in Road to Glory mode, tight ends are probably the most versatile receivers that you're going to have. So we're going to come back out on the field. First and 10 defense. They've been driving, but I'm going to hit the running back, give him 2 yards, but he's not going to get anything more than that. And this guy, I mean, they had all those blocks, and it just didn't work out for them. Maybe if that receiver blocked me, they would have got more yards. But once again, I am getting tackles. So we're going to come out following that tackle. And these guys are going to try to run the ball. And the quarterback tries to keep the ball on the option. Probably should have handed it off. But he's going to get hit. That fullback got stuck. I don't know. The fullback was probably supposed to block me because I was the first person to get to the quarterback. But once again, I am a quarterback killer who plays the quarterback position. So I don't know what to think of that. Maybe I should just go full free safety. Strong safety full time. But DeKalb's going to score off of that drive. And my running back is going to do nothing with the ball. I don't even know if this clip was supposed to be in here. I think that's an accident. But we're going to come back out on the field. 2nd and 8. Attempting to run the ball. And, oh, we're just going to run the clock out here. So, we're up 27-7. So, there's no reason for us to try to risk anything else. But we're going to come out here attempting to at least keep the drive going to burn some more clock. And we're going to get a first down there. Hit my receiver running the slant route. And now it's 1st and 10. Drop back to pass. I'm going to hit my slot receiver. Sorry, I keep saying tight end. But slot receiver running the post route. And I think it's the curls flat play. And I think that's just the ace three wide or the ace wide trips formation. But that is just working so well. And you guys see that I'm finally shown in a celebration animation, even though I'm just sitting on the bench. But we're going to pick up our 4th win of the season. So we are 4-0 in the season, and we're going to win this game 41-14. We score another touchdown, and they score another touchdown. So the play of the game is actually going to be this last play of the second quarter right before the half, where we just ran that verticals play and get the touchdown. And that was pretty much a huge momentum builder. But the fans of the other team, of course, they're going to be disappointed. They thought they had this game, but they never did. I'm the best player on this field. Offensively, and I'm not going to say that, but it did feel good to get an interception this time around. You guys can kind of see in the scoreboard that it says there's something wrong with the scoreboard, but we do go 16 for 19, 212 yards, 10 carries, and whatever the rest of that said. I think we're going to see it here once again when we check out our caliber rating. So we did get 2 touchdowns receiving, I'm not rushing, rushing and passing, and we also got 4 tackles, 1 for a loss, and 1 interception. So our defensive recruiting is getting up there. So we do receive a scholarship from Northern Illinois. And then we're going to go check out some other offers for our quarterbacks. So we do get Georgia, West Virginia, and Arkansas. I think I go with Arkansas. I believe I do. Yep. And we also get a list of schools interested us at safety. And because I like to diversify my schools and where I end up going, I decided to go with Louisville, who was a Big East team, which I believe is the first school I put on my board for the Big East. And then we're going to go to College Choices just to check out what we're doing in terms of scholarship points. So you guys see that we are up there for most of these teams for quarterback. I mean, we're over 50% for all schools. Missouri is actually really close. Boise State, Oklahoma State, and Arkansas are up there as well. So, I mean, a couple more games, we're going to be receiving scholarships from all these schools. And then we're going to go check out our safety and see what's going on with him and see that we are so close to getting the Ball State and Indiana scholarships. And we're also up there for Louisville. And we also are closing in on some really good numbers for Oregon, Boise State, and Oklahoma State. So that's just something that's going to happen with time. Defense is kind of harder to get recruiting points and just got to roll with it. So the next game we're going to check out is against 3-1 North Chicago, and that's going to be the last game I show before the state championship game. So we're just going to skip all the way to that, and I'll see you guys later.